All right then. I mean, hey, that's cool. I guess. You know? We're like a ghost now, or something. Not a ghost. Said mission clues were updated, but they weren't. Rune or bone charm nearby. Whoa. Bone charms provide small supernatural benefits. Locate them by listening for the song they emit. By default, you can activate up to three bone charms at once in the bone charm section of the journal. There's so many, dude. Fire water. All these things weren't here before, were they? Pretty sure they weren't.
Somewhere in the basements below, Hound kills Howard, and the money changes hands.
What?
Should I
People
clear
are
space
gonna.
for Samuel then?
If you like, but he won't use.
People are just gonna see me
he can't
holding a heart.
Regular beds anymore, or that's what he says. Says he was in the Navy too long. Can you believe it?
Oh.
That pile of wood out there? It's a hopper he built from an old rowboat. Where does Admiral Havelock find these people, I wonder?
Gotta go get this rune, fam. Dang, what? All right. The powers you obtain from rooms can be used creatively to defeat enemies or move through the environment. Blink from roof to roof, possess rats and fish, or slow time before rushing a group of enemies. Yeah, let's go with vitality. You have an extended health bar. At level 2, you regenerate more health faster. Cool. White rats. What did I just take damage from? Why am I stuck? I didn't do anything. Mike? It's like making me swim really slow. I think I'm getting attacked by fish. That makes sense.
Well, let's get down to it. First off, I know that assassination is dark business, but sometimes good men have to do bad things to make the world right. Our purpose is clear. We want to restore Her Majesty's line by finding and putting Emily Caldwin on the throne. To those ends, we'll hide, act in shadow, take them apart, piece by piece. Tonight, High Overseer Campbell dies by your hand. It won't be easy. He's protected by his overseers, an army of religious zealots. But if anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary. Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal, because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical, assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you. Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us, and if you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can. He's a master strategist, and he got caught working for our cause. It'd be good to have him back here at the Hound Pits.
Okay, so if we find a dude named Martin, then help him out. Can I get a drink? Or something?
Good day, Master Corvo.
Oh, Master Corvo. That has a nice ring to it, I like it.
Corvo. Hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer. That wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison. And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you could protect him? You used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession. Before you became an assassin.
I mean, I'll try, I guess. Alright. No promises, though.
Just wondering, sir, if you thought about perhaps seeing Piero before venturing into the Overseer's Nest. I'd recommend going with the best gear you can get together.
Well, I don't know if I have enough coins, man. Like, for anything.
What can I do for you?
Oh, whoa. I have 2,000? What? Where did I get 2,000 from? I'll buy a grenade. I bought 5 of them, actually. Okay. Oh, put the grenade away. No. Alright, let's go.
Ready to go? Just give the signal. It'll be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. The City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. There are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. Don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
All right. Talk to Granny Rags in her apartment. Can I like mark these?
Inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. I didn't hear that.
Two, three,
good. Keep them coming.
Please, I'm a bit shaken right now. I saw some terrible things today.
I'm not gonna kill a civilian.
Half the block dead from the plague.
Better them than us. At least some of them had money.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking.
Yeah, no, we got that.
I regret that I announced that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman
remain there's a lot of runes.
To the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary.
Okay, well, I'll get that rune in a bit.
I, Overseer Campbell, for the generous loan of their services.
Terrified.
Dear? Is that you, my dear husband? Oh, my eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones, either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them, but what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you? I told you the knives go on the left. They've always gone on the left. You never listen.
Okay.
Granny, 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 come out with me instead. Granny, granny, granny.
Let us in, granny.
It's crazy.
Blind, not deaf. We're here to do your work. kids in trash for a living. Let's get
I think the little birdies are sad.
Would you look at this? You don't walk into Bottle Street looking like that.
That outfit must have cost a lot.
Maybe I'll let my girlfriend wear it.
Whoa. Rude. Oh my god. Jesus. I'm stuck.
Somebody, give me a hand.
I told you.
I'm gonna dump you in the river after I cut you.
They've always gone on the left. You never listen.
I'm gonna loot your corpse.
This is so, like, anticlimactic.
Granny, granny, granny. Oh. Come out with me instead. Granny, granny, granny.
There we go. Grenade destroyed them.
Oh no, that's not a nice thing.
Whoa. Chill out.
Oh my dear. I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you.
Oh god.
I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come.
I told okay.
Knives go on the left.
Better be good, Granny.
You never listen.
Oh, it's a rune.
I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slack jaw is the worst of the lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street gang's elixir still? That'd teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present, just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard. Or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious. But they're shy. You'll have to go, or they won't come.
Okay, can't go up anymore. How many runes do I have? I think I have two. I do. Shadow kill unaware enemies who don't see you turn to ash as they die. Jump height is increased and falling damage is reduced. Huh. I kinda wanna go with Shadow Kill, but I don't know. Maybe Bentheim. Yeah, let's do this. Press left trigger to slow the world around you for a limited time or until you press left trigger again to end the power. At level 2, time is completely stopped. Enemies and security systems are unaware of you for the duration. Okay. We're good.
Oh no, that's not a
Where is the rune at? It's over there. Can I go out this door? I can.
I can feel the great age ending.
Wow.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family, but an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
I don't know, man. Oh.
I told you the knives go on the left. They've always gone on the left.
Yeah. Okay. I've been holding.